Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie's split left many of their fans heartbroken. They were so perfect together that no one thought that they would ever get divorced. But destiny had other plans. Everyone knows that Brad and Angelina had adopted 6 kids: Maddox, Bax, Shiloh, Vivian, Knox, and Zahara. Brad and Angelina adore their little ones, but it was the latter that won the custody of the kids. And if not living under the rock, then there were speculations that the former lovebirds, Brad and Jennifer Aniston, are looking for reconciliation and are spending time with each other. A few reports state that despite Angelina banning her children from meeting the friend star, her daughter Shiloh still hangs out with her. Meanwhile, if we believe the hearsay, then Shiloh now wants to call Jen mummy because of the growing fondness between them. According to sources, the teenager asked Brad's permission for the same. Well, Brad is reportedly elated to see Jen and Shiloh together. The pack of 3, Brad, Jen and Shiloh, even hang out together once in a while. The people close to them notice that Shiloh is very happy when Jen and they spend time laughing and smiling. A source claims it is this growing bond between the two that prompted Shiloh to request Brad for permission to call Jen mummy. They've been spending so much time together and been bonding, it felt like a natural next step for Shiloh. An insider states that Angelina doesn't seem happy by this bonding between Shiloh and Jennifer. She even said this is her worst nightmare. But the grapevine also adds that Shiloh really loves her mom Angelina, and it's just that she wants to spend more time with her dad. Well, whatever might be the truth, we hope that it never affects the bonding between either of them.